It's Sunday, and I think Music in the Park is over last week because there's some fair going on right now. But it's like $15 a person to go, and Mom needs a walker to walk, and you have to walk across grass and stuff. So we're not going. But she's at a book nook right now. They got those little, they do in England with the telephone booths and make little libraries. Well, this place just has a whole bunch of these little book nooks randomly scattered. And Mom reads like a book a day. So we're at a new book nook every day. But this is a different one that she saw. Then we're gonna go try to hit another one. That's how exciting my life is. We're going to book nooks on a Sunday. Yay. So they leave stuff around like on street corners. So if people want it, they can take it. But that chair was way over on another street. Now it's shown up here. So obviously there's something wrong with it and someone took it and I was like, nope. It's like the chair that just keeps following me around. Sunday night dinner. Flamin' barbecue steak. Oh dear. Today is holiday Monday, Labor Day Monday, so I'm going over to Susan's house to practice today and work on some new songs. So today we're heading down to the recycling place. Here, you have to pay 10 cents per bottle. So you buy 24 pack of water for $4. You have to spend $2.40 on like a deposit. So everything's double. So you gotta save them and bring them back to get your money back. So we're on our way there. We've never been there before. So yeah, we're gonna see, look at me. 10 cents a bottle that you had to pay for. I just think it's so weird. Anyways, that's where we're going today. When it's windy, you have to pile them all up. Yeah. Count them all.
I used to feel like they did that other time. Collecting, I'd give it to them.
A few water bottles.
Nobody's coming around.
Going in. Ooh. Oh.
$6.30.
Woo! So we got $6.30 back. It's very exciting. All the water bottles. It's Thursday and I am just trying out my wireless microphone. And it works perfectly. So Mom and I are heading down to the last of the Sydney street markets. I am on 3rd and Beacon this week. Just found out today, so we'll see how that goes. But yeah, here we go. The last of the street markets. So sad. All right, I am all set up, ready to go. I start in about 2 minutes. And yeah, so here we go. If they ever knew when, so we're running just as fast as we can.
Doesn't seem to be anyone around.
So I went for 2.5 hours. Supposed to be an hour and a half, but nobody was coming in after me, so I just kept on going. Especially for the last day. It was a lot of fun, but I'm sweaty. That's all. I turned everything off, and then some girl came up and said, "Oh, I just brought my friend to come and see you sing, and then you're done." I said, "Oh, I'll turn everything back on." So I turned everything back on, and I did 3 more songs. And now, Mom and I are heading off for a celebratory drink at our favorite, the Sultry Mermaid. This is my favorite, the Surly Mermaid. Oh, look, I said it right for a change. All right, there we go. A beer and some chicken wings in. We're ready to go home. I'll help you down, Mother. So it is Friday, and Mom and I are heading downtown to see Susie and Sean play at some bandstand. So yeah, so we're gonna go head down there. They started about 15 minutes, and it's gonna take us about 45 minutes to get there. So here we go. We made it to the park, and we have parking. Now we just have to find a walkway for Mom's walker. I'm sure we'll do this. Grass. We can do the grass.
I don't know which direction we're going.
I think that way. I have no idea. Very pretty. Trees are huge. Over this cute little bridge. Lily pads. So we are downtown Victoria. Look at this tree. They're ginormous. It's beautiful. I can hear her talking, so we're in the right place. God, look at these trees. It's amazing. Je veux seulement oublier et puis je fume. Or est-ce vous, est-ce Tennessee whiskey? And you're as sweet as strawberry wine. Walking through my big trees again. I went to see Susie and Sean, like you saw. And Sean's coming tomorrow for our first rehearsal, so I'm excited about that. And just like that, Mom and I are heading home, leaving this beautiful park. And we're gonna go home and have a barbecue on this glorious sunny day. Mom's talking to the ducks. Oh, look at them all under the tree. I just noticed. They match. Hi, guys. Hi, guys. It's a white peacock sneaking up behind us. Look, Mama. There it is. Look there.
Hello.
I was going to take a picture and ended up having a white peacock behind us. So it's Saturday and Sean is almost here on the bus. he is coming to rehearse for our 16th gig. We're gonna go to Susan's house and rehearse, and then we're going to some blues, jazz, funk thing.
Dreams that leave a worries far behind you, but in your dreams, whatever they be, dream a little dream of me.
Dark, isn't it? I'm just leaving the Phoenix Bar and Grill. We went for, it was like a jam night. Sean played a lot. I just did Creep by Radiohead, just to do at least one song. And yeah, so now he's just saying all his goodbyes, and then I'm driving home. It's gonna take about 45 minutes or something like that. So anyways, that is it. That was my Saturday. So that's it. We'll see what next week brings. Bye.